sounds like you have a strong feeling for your area. Did you start out in that area?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. When I was a kid, my grandma raised me, grandfather. My mother died in 30. And about 1929, they sent me off to school at Jones Academy, down here close to McAllister. Used to be boarding for nothing but boys. And I started. And I tried to learn. Well, I couldn't speak a word of English when I went there.
Which service did you join? How long were you?
No, I was in the Air Force. The Second World War till I was in there about 5 years. And I got out in 45. I think it was 45. Yeah, I got out. And then I joined the Marines, and they went to Korea. I stayed over there 13 months with them. I didn't get out of that until I retired from it. I went to Korea and also Vietnam.
When were you able to go back to wearing traditional hair?
Just soon I got out. It was in 70, I guess, when I really got out of service. When they gave me my discharge and everything, and I said, well, I'm going back to Indian ways. Nobody would believe me. And I thought, well, he's just saying that. And I've been with it ever since. There's no other Choctaw like me anywhere. They don't want it. I said, well, that's good for me. I said, if they don't want it, it's all right.